Ewan McGregor was seen moving the last of his belongings from his family home, just one day after his estranged wife Eve Mavrakis broke her silence on they were split. The 46-year-old was seen loading up his Volkswagen campervan with a number of large paintings, believed to be his beloved artwork. Ewan McGregor was seen picking up some paintings from the family home. The actor was picking up the last of his things dressed down. The actor wore a pair of grey jeans and white t-shirt as he geared up to leave their LA home for good. The couple are believed to have split over the summer after Ewan grew close to his Fargo co-star Mary Elizabeth Winstead, who he is now dating. His trip to the family home comes after Eve, who was married to the Trainspotting star for 22 years and has four children with him, opened up about their split. After posting a picture on Instagram, Eve was compelled to respond with a short and heartbreaking sentence. "He drove off with his car loaded up with his artwork." Eve and Ewan were married for 22 years and have four children. A follower of the star wrote, "I can't believe Ewan would end things with you for that cheap. WRE, you are so much better than him. Take him for every penny you can." To which Eve simply responded, "What can I do?" We exclusively revealed Ewan's fling in October, telling how he and Mary Elizabeth shared a passionate kiss in a busy cafe. Mary and Ewan reportedly became close during their time on Fargo together, causing his marriage to hit the rocks when he returned to his family home. After the son's revelations, Mary and Ewan have gone public with their romance across the summer. Eve is said to have wanted to work through it, but a month later they quietly split after Ewan had made his decision. A source said previously Eve was his love and supported his career. "It is very sad." The family also believe Mary Elizabeth might have had a crush on Ewan since she was a teenager, which is only making things worse. They think he might be having a midlife crisis and that is why he is pursuing his relationship with Mary at the expense of his family. Ewan McGregor and co. are back in new trailer for Danny Boyle's T2 Trainspotting 2. The IMA Celebrity 2017 lineup has been revealed. Here's the info. Debbie McGee and Alexandra Burke locked in bitter Strictly feud. ARG spotted leaving Gemma Collins' house after spending night together. Here's when you can catch Children in Need 2017 and who's appearing. CBB, Love Island and more famous stars are stripping naked on explicit new app. Courtney Stodden strips completely naked by swimming pool in steam. Clip. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.